Ready when you are.
Oh shit! No, what did you do?
This is Deadside. Ready?
Yep.
I'm crossing. What a lot of people will describe as DayZ without the zombies, but instead the scavs from Tarkov. Over 100 hours later, and I can say I like this game. What they have is really solid, it just needs content. It's very bare bones. Anyway, they just released an update adding a big city, and also halfway through this recording they updated the in-game map to be really good, as well as other stuff, so I got the urge to jump back in. Joining me today will be my friend Ohlvann, who will be playing Deadside for the first time. In fact, today's video is our journey over his first 28 hours. Now, I wanted to do fancy stuff and use like a green screen and like pause and like describe things, but instead, because I don't exactly have the setup with the green screen, I will just use my face cam. So yeah, maybe I'll point out some things or at least kind of give like a timeline and time frame of different things that are happening during this video. It's a long one. Is that you? Oh, that is
yeah,
you.
Yeah.
Fuck you looking at. Fuck you looking at. Fuck you looking at. Fuck,
the fuck you looking at.
You one scary bitch. Let's do it.
Yeah. Alright, so I figured this could be my first interruption. Just to explain what's happening here for those of you who don't know this game. You see, Deadside has these open world events called missions, where a random location on the map will spawn a mission, and if you go there and kill all the AI, you get access to a loot crate with a bunch of good gear inside. The thing is, this game is open world, and any other player can just come along and kill you, not only taking the gear off your sad, pathetic body, but also take the loot from the mission crate, which is exactly what we do here. That's the box you see I highlighted.
Mm-hmm.
You're watching the box, right?
Oh, I'm on you now.
Oh, he's on the box right now. Got his ass. What'd he have on him? Oh, dude, he had a good bison on him. That worked.
What the fuck are you hiding up there for? Where's the water fountain?
Why are you yelling?
What happened?
Are you yelling?
Yeah, it's that way where I went before. Oh, the way I'm looking.
Never mind. Yeah. Am I eat it in front of them?
Are we able to log out in the safe zone?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, you can. You just gotta put that little timer and go down.
Alright, be safe, guys.
Yeah, you too. Have fun.
We totally killed him. You want some deer meat, bro? Too bad.
I hear them. Got one.
Oh, they're coming.
Yeah, they are.
Okay, get out.
Oh, bunch of moves and ammo. Grenade. There's air kit, some money.
Oh, on the roof again.
Oh.
I'm gonna fuck him. Let's fuck him. Let's fuck him.
The door is open. So you better be quick. Go up. You better go. Got one. I have some nails for you too when we get back.
You said you want to nail me.
Server will be restarted in 60 minutes.
I didn't know you knew how to read. Oh, it's right here.
Did we get it?
No, it's not dead.
Oh, shotgun that bitch. Shotgun that bitch. Nice.
Got it.
Graham, there's some medex. Holy shit.
You just stole that from me, you bitch. I was about to pick it up.
Rope for hanging myself later. Bam. That's fucked up.
That is fucked up. Get the fuck out of my face, bro.
Just trying to check the room. Dead end. What is up with the body blocking in this game, bro?
Bro, what the fuck is going on right now?
Server restarting in 20 minutes. Damn, it's been 40 minutes since I last read that. Now, I wanted to actually just emphasize how much time has passed in real life compared to how much video footage you have just seen already. It's been hours, and this is all we really accomplished. And this isn't just like a Deadside issue. This is an issue I found to be with like a lot of survival games. Canned soup. Boobas. What did you buy?
Holy shit. Okay. What are you using? 545?
Yeah, 54539, the blue box. Here.
Take this.
Oh shit. Now I got two of them.
Alright, you're getting shot.
No, I'm dropping it. It's gone. Don't worry. I got rid of it. That's close. What was that? Your shotgun ammo.
Don't worry about that. It's okay.
Northeast. That's close, actually. Yeah, I kind of wish I had my binoculars on me so I can actually see shit.
Oh, here.
Yep. Whoa. Literally binoculars. I just wonder if he... Oh, I see a body. Oh, he's coming this way.
Is he?
Multiple? Two players. Yep. Literally, 30. Northeast 30. They're going left to the red building. One went left to the red building, one went right to that hotel that we were in the first time, and we went to the roof. He's left side red building. He's running inside. That's one. There was another. If we crouch and stay in here, we might be able to drop on him. There he is. He's about to go to the left side of the building. He's left side. He's in the back. Back left. He ran outside. He's on the other side of that brick wall, running left. He's inside that building. 285. The building right across the street from us. He just went in there. I don't know if he can go out the back or not. Don't crouch! You hear him, right? I hear you walking.
I'm over here behind the desk.
Okay, I hear you. Never mind. Is he still in here or is he leaving?
He's still in here.
Oh, I jammed. I push it.
Got him.
Oh, you did get him. All right, the other guy's still in the other building across. Check his body, get his loot. Good kill, by the way. My gun literally jammed after one bullet. I'm literally shaking right now. Now that, right there, that is what Deadside is about. Just that rush out there trying to survive, looting, doing everything, and then just running into another player. Just having that moment, being able to track them down or plan something out, and then you get the kill, and then you get to take all their stuff. Server will restart in 3 minutes.
We're good.
You took what you could?
Yeah.
I kind of want his bag because it's black. We gotta move somewhere, though, because we got 3 minutes before restart. Because that other guy was over there. So if he's watching, he's gonna be over there still. Get west. Out of the city, into some trees, maybe? And wait out the server restart.
Oh.
It ended. Oof. And we got out of there. That guy had the advantage too, because he could have ran around in third person the whole time.
Yeah, he didn't. Because he's fucking
stupid. Oh, jammed. How did he not hear us moving in the first place? Because even we heard him running around.
He needs a new gaming chair.
It's the chair. The chair is what makes it so he could hear better, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. I wish boats were way more common. Oh my god, there's a boat.
They're right there, bro. What you mean?
It's a dude swimming. Shoot him.
Oh, where?
Right in front of us.
Keep on going. I got a fucking shotgun, dude.
You only have a shotgun?
Oh, my weapon was jammed.
Kill him. Oh, we're getting shot. Oh, I died. Switch seats.
Oh, I knew that.
F and then F. Get out of there. Drive.
No, I died.
No, you died too.
They just made 10K off me.
We were on a sell run and we had a lot of gear on us that we were going to sell at the trader. I don't make that mistake again.
Yeah, thanks a lot, Josh.
Yeah, there's like a player out in the hill and AI just out in the open running around all crazy.
Woo! Noises going on, noises going on.
Yeah, yeah. There's like.
Oh, Jake!
Grab a gun. I one tapped his ass, you're good. He's down. Mission completed. Oh, bro. It's your shotgun again. We already got you your awesome ass shotgun again.
I've got 8K.
Huh?
8K?
You got an AK.
$8,000.
Oh, 8K.
8K.
Not AK. 8K. Damn, you really gonna just eat in front of me like that?
Yeah, bitch, fuck you.
Fine.
Hey, bro.
You know what? It's fucked up. It's the only one I have. I'm about to go kill that AI. One down. Two down. There's just one left running away. He disappeared?
Oh shit!
He flanked! Oh. He circled around! He's down.
Fuck you, bitch!
There you go. Got one.
Oh, behind. Back there. Somewhere.
He's down. So even just fighting the AI is fun. He had a whole ass AK. I will take that.
Oh, you jumped!
Oh my god! Did he really survive that?
That was scary.
He's dead. Alright. Oh my god. That was scary. What the hell? You want any of those, or should I just take the RPK?
Take the RPK. Yeah, you can chop all of that too.
Oh, a duck as well. Oh shit. Where'd you get a duck from?
Had it.
Just had a duck. That's where they're at. I guess we go for it, right? Is that AI shooting or someone else shooting? There's bodies here.
Yeah, I see it.
Where is that? Is that like off in the woods?
Other side of this building.
There's another floor. I'm gonna go to this roof. Bodies. He's on the roof. He's behind the crate. Don't peek. Just stay hidden. Who's running? Oh, he one-shot the shit out of me.
Fuck, he got me. What the hell?
He got you?
Yeah, he's kidded as fuck.
Oh! All the bodies despawned. Fuck.
Probably because the mission's over.
Is it? No, the mission's still going.
Is it still going?
Yeah, is that you running around?
No.
Oh, he's still above me in this building. I'm on the roof at the stairs that you died at. Yeah, he destroyed our guns.
Let's see that bitch.
Take this grenade off your dead body.
There's an AI right there. I need you to kill him.
Where?
On the steps where I am.
Alright, I'm gonna be loud. I'm on the steps. Coming down the steps.
Doorway. Right there.
One. Two.
There's another one.
Where? To the right?
I thought I heard him.
He's down. Check their bodies. You gotta pick up a gun. Woo! I can throw a grenade down there. I'm gonna just try it. I threw a grenade. I'm running upstairs. Roof is still clear. Did he really just leave?
He might have just dipped.
Killed an AI.
Yeah.
Got him, got him, got him.
Oh, another one, another one.
He's down.
Good.
Mission complete.
Oh, what the fuck?
I guess he figured the loot he got off of us was worth it.
He said no point in staying.
Yeah, he said no point in staying. Let me just take this and run. So that was basically like our first 2 days. The first day I spent teaching Ohlvann the game. We were getting settled in, just taking on missions, building up some money within the safe zone trader. And then the second day, we kind of got a base established. You didn't really see it, but we basically just put a piece of land down. We're like, this is what we're going to claim. So this is going to be the third day, and it's going to start off with the fact that we have been struggling to find water in this game. The water has run out. Three wells, water has run out.
Suffocation! No breathing!
I am very dehydrated.
Yeah, I'm back. Oh, we didn't die. I tried to hurry, but then I had the shit too.
So I just, oh my god.
Yeah, I just like took a speed shit.
So like, if you spread your butt cheeks, you can like, it'll come out faster.
But I do that with the toilet seat. You like lean and wiggle around so that the toilet seat holds your butt cheeks apart.
Yeah, I've never heard that in my life.
No. What were we doing? Sheet metal and nails?
Water, sheet metal and nails.
Alright. I don't know where a water well is out here though. I don't even know if you can Google it.
I tried Googling it. It did not pop up.
Yeah.
Useful at all.
Yeah, there's like absolutely no useful shit. Anything you look up online about this game usually just turns into people arguing about like the AI and calling people like noobs. It's really, yeah, it's really pathetic.
How'd you get in there already? What the fuck?
There was a door. You didn't see the door right there?
What door? The big red one?
Dude, you ran past two giant openings.
Bro, where were these? What?
Must be out on the dock or something.
Oh, you scared me.
Oh yeah, they're shooting at me. Oh, that's a hard mission.
Yeah, I found 15 nails in here already, so I'm turning my volume up, so don't like scream. Okay. That was loud.
Ow, I'm 69. Was that a player or AI? Oh, that was AI, right. I guess. He was fucking kidded, though. Oh, behind!
Ooh, sheet metal.
You found one?
Yep.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, we can dip.
Just don't get spotted. Ooh, someone just shot at me?
What?
I just had a bullet laying near me. Whatever you do, don't stop. Now I have 4 canteens on me.
Oh my god. There's my gun jamming. It's not going well. Going very bad.
You're good. It's fine.
I need an upper shotgun.
Yeah. Ooh, yeah, see, they were focusing you, so I was able to just pop them from the side.
FBI, open up!
This shotgun's fucking awesome. Shoo! It's done. Another scope, a fucking pristine bison. That backpack, bro.
Is it the big one? Oh!
A fucking base lock, too. Whose body is this? Sheet metal! Let me just take this moment to establish the importance of that sheet metal, because you need two sheet metal to make a storage crate in your base. Me establishing the importance of sheet metal might be foreshadowing.
Oh, shit!
Oh, you're getting shot at! You're on your own in that building.
I'm running back.
Where are they?
Across the way? I didn't see them, though.
Where are they? Jesus Christ!
Yeah, I don't know where they were. I just, like, peeked my head out.
Oh, jeez!
Over there. That's where they are. There's an upstairs. What's up there?
Stairs? Absolutely nothing.
Just fucking stairs.
Oh.
It's scary.
I don't think that's OSHA approved.
No. I don't think OSHA exists in this place. There's still AI down to the right.
I will give a fuck.
Sheet metal!
Oh my god.
That's two. There's another sheet metal, that's three. So I might just want to go back and get a damn storage container made.
There's going to be a good-ass item in here. Oh my god, sheet metal?
Did you find one?
Nope.
Oh. Oh! Fuck it. There we go. It's off on the side.
Oh, I don't have the nails.
Where are they?
In one of the chests. I think it's in the third chest. Go get them, boy.
Oh, the field one?
Yeah.
Alright.
Same with my axe. Go get my axe.
Okay, master.
Whoa. What?
Nothing.
Did you get the nails?
No. There were none.
What do you mean? They should be in the field.
There was no nails in the field.
Hold on.
You didn't check the other box, did you?
No, I didn't. No, there's no nails here.
We don't have nails?
Oh, clearly not, Josh. Check in the field again.
I swear you fucking have them. I swear you have that yellow box.
I don't have a yellow fucking box.
Did we use them all?
I don't think so.
We must have used them
all.
Maybe
we did. Maybe we did.
You mother... What is that? Why does this look so square? What is this?
What is that?
An empty ass container just sitting there. It's a loot crate just sitting there, empty. Oh my god, I made it. Oh, this guy buys scrap parts. I don't think anybody buys the dog tags. I think it's only used for jumping between safe zones. So if you have dog tags, just shove them in your storage. That way you can teleport between safe zones when you're in them. Oh, I should probably drink this water that I have in my safe zone storage.
Yeah, me too.
Oh my god, it has water. Drink all this. All right. Ooh, 15 nails.
I have a whole stack.
Ooh, another sheet metal.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah.
What is it? Control to hold breath?
Yeah. There we go.
Oh, I didn't put ammo in this. I forgot to pick up the ammo.
Rip.
Oh!
We're swimming in unison.
I think I'd be able to take a dab before I make it to base. I'm trying to watch my screen at the same time.
Yeah, I think you're good.
Shit, my microphone's on fire! Stop pushing buttons! Stop pushing buttons!
There.
Now you can continue.
Well, now I don't wanna.
Look at chat. Look at the chat.
Oh, shit! What the fuck? I actually did want to take a moment to just kind of point out an issue is that the community in this game is toxic as shit. So be mindful of that. And to be quite honest, it has ruined the experience for me at times where I've had to like leave a server and just go to a different one just because of the people on that server just being shitters. It's like we're here to have fun and play games and then people just want to take it too far. And you can even see like even in the reviews, people are saying it. So I mean, come on now. Invigorating gameplay right here.
Yes.
Look at that, we're surviving now. What?
I'm funny as fuck.
What the fuck?
What?
Are they shooting at you?
No, I don't know. There's no way. Nope, there's people behind us. I think.
Get inside the house. There you go. Tune into that little mission area now. Oh, shit. Oh, that's a player!
Oh, well,
to the right,
yeah.
To the right of the Jeep. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I saw him.
There's players all over. He's pushing in. He's coming in. He's coming inside. He went upstairs. He's in on you. I got one of them. There's another one still in here. I got him, I got him! I'm 16 health. Woo!
Heal.
I don't care if that player was naked. It's still a player kill to me.
Damn son, you're quick with it.
Oh yeah. Alright, I'ma push up because that guy might be trying to come back and...
Yeah, I'ma push up too.
Whole ass AK, bro. Let me check the water fountain real quick. Fuck you. Okay.
Yeah. Killed one for 14 meters and one for 3 meters.
No shit. It's not showing me. Damn. It's only showing me the one I killed at 14. I'm crossing in front of you. Found nails.
Holy shit.
Got him. Got him. You good?
Yeah, I'm good. Fuck. They scared the shit out of me, though.
I'm pushing out right. Server will be restarted in 20 minutes. This is a player body.
It's crazy. Yum, 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 yum. Bro, I can't see shit with this. I'm not gonna lie.
Wait, this let me open a door, but there's... That's weird.
Huh?
It, like, let me open a door there, but that's not an opening.
I'm scared. I'm scared.
What are you doing?
I'm scared. What's the point of this?
I think it's... I don't know.
Oh, can I get on the second floor from here?
Oh! Oh, hey, there's a grenade up here.
Okay, I'm scared. I'm getting down. What?
Bro.
What?
Bro.
What?
Car battery. And a watch. Car batteries are important because they let you build a workbench so you can repair your weapons without needing repair kits. Guess what?
Another bat. Can you stack them?
Absolutely not. Oh. LED flashlight. How's that one look? Oh. God damn.
Holy shit.
Oh. Okay.
Too bad.
Restarted on schedule. I see you.
Ah!
Ah!
I didn't know that door opens. These open? I didn't know they opened!
Helicopter.
Where?
Right up there.
Oh. Is there?
Yeah. Oh no, it is an airdrop!
Oh. Oh. Let's go.
Oh my god, Tarkov moves. 360. Let's go. Oh, thank you.
Oh. Fuck you.
An AK. Okay. Wait. Is there a sheet metal in that container over there?
Which container?
The one you're next to in the base. Is there a sheet metal in there?
Yeah.
There was a sheet metal in this container out here.
You mean the ones my nails were in?
These heli crashes get really good shit. There's a boat out there. And is that a flyer? Oh shit!
Oh.
A player's trying to do that heli crash. Yeah, there's a boat out there. The AI shot like once. And then stopped. That AI is gonna be really accurate, so it's gonna be up to you to snipe the shit out of him from behind a rock. I only have a hunting scope. I put the Mosin scope on the Mosin. Because it's better than the hunting. Did you hit it?
No idea. I moved right away.
He ran off the... Oh shit, he's popping at you. Are you hitting the... Maybe you're hitting the rock. Dude, they are hitting so close to you. It's not even fair. I'm hitting the fucking rock.
I'm hitting the rock too.
Oh, he hit me. I'm 69. Giggity.
Oh, they're getting close. I'm pulling out my AK.
Oh yeah, they're right on the other side.
Okay.
You gotta full auto them too. Just don't miss.
Shit, I got hit.
I got hit. I'm at 50. Bandage yourself. Bandage. I'm bandaging. Got one.
Got one.
Yeah, just another. Make sure your health is high.
I'm gonna try to heal real quick.
Yeah. Don't peek. Don't peek. He's down. There's another that's creeping up on us. I'm gonna peek him on the right. He's down. Yeah. There's still one more on the hill, I think. He's on the hill, crouched.
Oh, I see.
On a bush to the right. Or that's a player. That's a player.
Oh, shit.
Alright, I'm gonna just loot this AI body.
Oh, he's coming this way.
Is he coming this way?
I know
he's He is. Yeah. Look at him running around like a little bitch.
Fuck.
Yep, he's gone. I knew it. So the AI did kill him at first. And then he had to respawn and run all the way back. That was your first heli crash, man. Not bad, right?
I guess so.
We didn't get the good loot off the helicopter, but we got to kill some of the military AI. And we didn't die. And lose anything to another player, so that's a win for me. So it's been a couple more days of us playing, and we've managed to kind of genuinely establish a base for ourselves. We have some storage, we have a water thingy-majiggy to create water in our base. We're starting to do hard missions. Things like the heli crashes and stuff are really hard. And yeah, things are getting established. But we still just genuinely need so much more sheet metal in order to really get anywhere. In order to actually hold on to a lot of the loot that we're finding, it's almost like sheet metal is really important for anybody who's trying to establish a base. I had to make noise, but we're going to get that food.
I didn't even hear you.
Sound doesn't travel far in this game, then, I guess. Fuck it. Okay. Good to know.
I brought you home. Knock, knock.
Why is there a crate in the middle of the road here?
No idea, bro.
There's nothing in it, but it's like an openable thing. It actually turns out that these crates we found randomly spewed across the landscape are actually buried treasure that you can find if you have a bearing finder and a shovel. So that means players were there and dug that up, and now we know.
It was down here.
Was that a gunshot just now?
I didn't hear one.
That's gunshots. There's players over there. Server's about to restart, so I don't know what the hell they're trying to do.
Oh, someone's on us.
Someone's outside our building?
Yes.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Server restart. I'm gonna be a dummy. Since I have good armor on.
What are you gonna bait?
Yeah. Oh, right in front of me. Had to be higher up.
It is a player. It's multiple players. They're on top of the building, straight across where the mission was. Yeah, they were rooftop. It was two of them, at least.
They're gonna head this way.
Yeah, let's loot this construction and then back away. I'm going out to the other construction building. They're shooting at me. No, they're shooting at me.
Where?
I don't know. From that building, I guess. They're just like full auto.
Oh, they're on you.
Oh, it's AI.
Got one.
Got one.
What?
Two. You good?
I'm good.
He's outside your building. That's AI. We need to move. We're in a bad spot. They have like the advantage because they have dark windows they can literally just sit in.
Yeah.
And stare at us. Oh, there's a heli crash. Right there.
Oh my god.
What the hell? That is... Oh! Wrong button. My bad.
You scared me, bro.
But my binoculars are out.
Someone's shooting down there.
It's the AI, because I shot like a dumbass when I thought I had my binoculars out. All AI up there. And there's an AI patrol. I'm so dumb. I thought I had my binoculars out, but I didn't, so I like just shot randomly. That military AI is literally pushing my building right now.
I'm on you.
There's two of them outside.
I'm one of them. Ah!
You see them?
Nope.
I got one. I got two.
I got the door.
They're to the right, to the right. I got four down. AI near. I killed another military scav. We can definitely push that crash once we take out the rest of them. That's another one down. There's another near. There's a bunch of military AI out there. Oh, here's another. Outside. Leave that other on the mountain next to the helicopter crash if he's the last one for now. Nope.
Oh, you're gonna shot it?
Yep. Oh, they're on me.
Oh, I can't even see them.
They're on the other side of the bushes. Shutting the door. I did not get to loot that, but okay.
Got two down. Was it just two?
I don't know. At least two.
I don't see any more.
You think you got them besides the one by the heli? Think that's it?
I think so.
Alright, let me try again then. Let's give this another shot. I'm gonna drop that. That's a full SAK. Ooh, a good helmet. Got him moving.
So did I.
RPK, can you pick this up? You have the big bag, right?
Probably, yeah. What are you doing?
Huh?
I said, what are you doing?
Oh, I'm third person peeking.
Oh.
He was on the other side.
Yeah. I'm gonna try to snipe him.
Why, can you see him?
Hold on. Yep. Fuck!
He's dead?
Damn, son.
Heli loot, give me heli loot. We got heli loot. The regular Mosin can take sights, so that's a good Mosin. We got a depot. Or get killed out here.
That's cool, it's cool, it's cool, it's cool.
Well, we successfully did a heli crash and didn't have it get stolen from us.
Hold on, don't pick that up. What? Stop laughing at me, you bitch.
Okay, I'll put that there. Then I can put that back. Ah! Why would you do that?
Who's laughing now? What the fuck kind of scope is that?
That's the scope I've been using. That's why I was hoping to switch it with a shitty scope. So I wouldn't have to worry about losing
it. I'll trade you.
Dude, you have a fucking ACOG, though.
I know. I like that one though. Let me look out of that one though.
Okay, drop scopes. Let's switch scopes. See what happens. COD scope. Ah. Oh, they're both four axes. One's just a circle and one's just an arrow.
How do you change?
You don't.
What do you mean?
You don't change. There's a red dot. Yeah, you don't use it. It doesn't work. Yeah.
What the fuck?
To the right. Dude, this AK drops him so fast.
Fuck.
What happened?
I hit the sniper's cap.
Oh, you killed him? You got him?
Yes.
Woo! Oh, one sheet metal.
Oh, fuck! We're outside!
What, to the right?
Got one?
I'm inside, so I don't really know.
He's pushing me.
I'm inside upstairs. I don't know what to tell you. I can't see. At that building. I'm gonna throw a grenade. Ready?
Okay.
Oh, it fell on us! Okay, I'm good.
It fell on you.
Do you have another grenade?
Yeah.
Just throw it towards that building wall.
Which building?
As soon as you hit the grenade button, your character just throws it. I thought there was a holding thing, and I was wrong.
Oh, oh shit!
No, stop! Alright, fuck grenades. We're done with grenades. let's not fuck with grenades. Holy shit. I'm pushing up. Oh, I died.
What?
You killed the guy that killed me?
I'm pretty sure. Come down, brother.
To my right, in the building? On the other side of the building, maybe? Inside the building.
Hold on. Nope. Stop. Okay. Never mind.
Back in the hallway. There's stairs to my left.
Whoa.
Room on the right, clear. You look so goofy with them pants.
You good?
Yep. Got one. Okay, I need to get the hell out of this building. I am incapable of seeing. Oh, shit.
I'm coming down.
Yep, I'm at the door. I'm pushing out and right.
Oh shit, my bad.
You wanna enter first? Oh!
I see him.
I'm flanking. That's far right. Something just full autoed, right? Oh!
That was me. Oh, no. I'm moving back.
Yeah, yeah, fall back.
I'm at 40 HP.
Heal up.
There we go.
One more down. I'm swinging in. One down. I'm moving past the open door. One down. Mission done.
Oh shit.
Oh, whew, where's the crate?
Over here.
We got another P90. Dude, we just did a hard mission in the middle of the fucking night.
And you died.
Once. Only I died once. That's not bad in my opinion. Sheet metal!
We can find more.
Hell yeah, if we can find two more, dude. Dude, I have been standing here for hours just adding my commentary to this video. My legs are killing me. By the way, did you hear that? Sheet metal? We can find more? Yeah. That's the roof.
Oh shit, you scared me.
Really?
Oh my god.
Yeah. It's on the dock, except on the other side this time. Maybe you watched the other door?
Oh fuck, I missed.
Ah shit.
What other door?
Alright, you watch that door then. Oh!
You good?
Yeah, I'm reloading. I'm 40 HP. I gotta run away from this opening. Watch yourself.
Oh my god, I'm at 67!
Back up. Back up to the other room. There's a boat with players on it. And I got shot from hard left. Movement left.
Got him.
Players are to right. Yep. They're in this building still. Where the fuck did these players go? He's hopping the hill! The wall! Other side of the wall, the corner of that wall. Did you see him? That's a player. He's on the other side of that wall. On me! On the second one! No, I died! Another one! Still watching for that player.
I'm camping the bushes.
I'm gonna get up and run away. Southeast. That's the player. Mm-hmm. He got behind us. We're actually running towards him.
Oh, fuck! I'm almost dead. I'm dead. I'm 1 HP.
You went around. Yep.
I have no heals.
Oh, I see him. He's in the second floor of the blue the white building with the blue second floor. You have no healing?
I have painkillers, that's it.
Alright, use some. Those should actually heal you a lot.
They are.
That fucking bitch, he's gonna sit there now too. Oh shit! There's another, he's at the end of the train track left side of the building. There's multiple, we gotta back out. He's over here. It's multiple. I have a grenade. I'm running back this way because they're trying to surround. I'm outside the wall. Oh, fuck, he got me.
Oh, they're taking the boat. Yeah.
So they didn't even do the mission. They really just kill me and then leave? Didn't even do the mission?
I guess.
Was he scared of you?
Maybe. I mean, I do look pretty thick.
That.
You got the sheet metal too?
So the fucking... He did loot me. He took the sheet metal.
Oh. Damn.
What? Oh my god.
That's it.
I know he took the sheet metal, that's basically it, really. What the fuck is going on? Left some shit? He left the explosives and shit, too? Well, we have one sheet metal. Oh well. We risked it. Lost our sheet metal. After that huge loss of losing our sheet metal that we have spent hours looking for, because it's, for some reason, hard to find. Yeah, me called it a night. But we do come back, and I am dead set on getting goddamn sheet metal. But this was also when they released another update, updating the in-game map, and actually changing the loot tables from within the city to find sheet metal. We need sheet metal, and that's all we need right now. Holy shit, look at this new map. It's beautiful.
Outdated. What the fuck?
And I can zoom in more? This map is amazing. Yeah, and you can zoom out even more.
Is that the bottom half of that? Is that how much they're going to expand?
Yeah, they're going to keep expanding the map. The problem is that they need to fucking fill in all this emptiness.
Yeah.
That's the problem. Like, I don't need a huge map. I need a well-detailed and fulfilling map to play in. This map doesn't need to get bigger. Just add more huge cities like Kamensk and fill in this emptiness.
Skyscrapers.
Hell
yeah.
Come
on, man.
Yeah, for real.
The day before? Come on, man.
Yeah, for real. The week after, you know?
The day before.
The day after, Phil.
The day after I come.
You're good?
Yeah. Oh my god, maybe not. Oh, I'm not okay!
What's
I'm
happening?
Not okay! I'm almost dead. I'm almost dead.
It's AI.
There's like two sets of them, I think.
AI be looking like players, though. Got three.
Got another one.
Oh, that was weird. Okay. I just got more.
Sheet metal.
You found one? Holy shit. Fuck out of here then.
Not yet. There's more warehouses. Come on, man.
Oh, yeah, true. Just thinking about the joys of having another storage crate outweighing the pain and suffering of dying with that sheet metal. Well, hopefully, eventually, we'll have enough money saved up that we'll be able to get good fucking bags and armor and weapons and actually be able to beat other people that are wearing the best armor. The guy that killed us last night at that mission, he had the best armor.
Us?
The guy that killed me back at that mission the other day, he had the best armor. This game actually looks good sometimes. Like the atmosphere and shit.
Oh, for sure.
I just see like the giant glowing green blueprint you have on top of the base from here.
The sun was in my eye for a second and I couldn't see it.
Yeah, this game can look so good sometimes. It's crazy.
I need to drop some stuff off first.
Same.
All right, let me drop some stuff. Oh, bitch. I didn't know it.
You just one shot the fuck out of me. What the fuck?
What was your health at?
100 maybe? You hit me in the fucking face, I guess.
I didn't even hit you in the face.
Apparently the fire axe one shots. Now we know. Oh, now I got the AI out here. I gotta get to my body and there's AI out here. It's already shooting at me. I'm naked. Are you taking a victory dab for one shot at me with an axe? Is that what's going on over there?
I'm sick. Fuck you.
A cargo drop right next to us. 480 meters.
Oh, shit.
I'ma check that while you're dying.
I can barely see you.
Well, just let me know if anybody's running in this direction that you see.
Did you see that bullet go past you?
No.
Did you hear my gunshot?
No.
Oh my god. Yeah, I can't see you over that hill.
Oh, there was a dog. I killed him. I'm out. Tactical armored vest. 6 inventory slots with limited protection, which is better than nothing. That's actual body armor.
I think that's gonna be your new vest.
Yeah, we should be able to do a cell run now, though. If we get a boat, we're golden. As long as we don't get shot going into the trader. Oh, somebody just took a boat. Someone took the boat from the spawn spot that I was running to. They took our goddamn boat. Oh. Someone just tried shooting at me. That mission side from the left side of the water. Just stick to the trees, run across. Say so. Oh, we made it! I'm gonna just sell everything I can. I sold everything I had with me, except for my outfit and gun. 51k. What did you just put on the ground?
Don't worry about that.
You almost got that yoinked. You almost yoinked yourself.
I was dead.
I'm questioning if safe zones are a good thing in a survival game or not like this.
There's not usually like traders in these types of games.
Yeah. The good thing about a safe zone trader is you don't need a base. Oh, sorry, I just bit my tongue. You don't need a base.
A base.
Yeah, you don't need a base. You can actually just live out of the safe zone trader. AI? I can't see. What the fuck? There's AI, I'm sure as hell not seeing him. Oh yeah, yeah, I'm just gonna keep running. I can't see shit. What? Ow, I got hit! Did you get a shovel?
Fuck.
The water has run out. Fuck you.
There's one over here, bro.
Oh, I would have never even seen this. Holy shit. This really is what this game has come to. Just... I need to find a fucking water well that isn't dried out. I think we could go into the building on the left to take this... Oh!
That's not at us, so...
That is not at us. I'm gonna go inside and go to the right of this wall. and try and get to the stairwell to go to the roof. AI to the right.
Lagging. Yep. I'm lagging. What the fuck?
You're lagging?
Oh, I'm good now. I'm good now.
Alright, there's a door here. Whole bunch of AI in there. Room on the left if you come in this doorway.
I'm on the stairs.
You're in the stairs?
Yeah.
Oh, I went past them then.
Got one.
Alright, I'm coming to you. I'm inside, I'm above you.
They're pushing.
Alright, they're gonna be on this roof. There's one more. I'm reloading. He's behind the box.
Dead.
Ready?
Yep.
I'm crossing. They're in the hallway. Yeah. Multiple in that hallway.
Fuck.
Just be careful of the stairwell because they can push through the stairs on you.
Oh! As you say that.
As I say that.
Oh shit, I'm stuck! Josh, I'm stuck, help!
In what? In what? What did you do?
Oh, I'm stuck.
Oh, you're stuck. Oh no. You might have to just die, respawn, and come back to your body. Can you emote?
How do you emote?
While standing, you hold the N key. See if you can do like a sit down or something.
I can't even do anything.
Ah, that's so dumb. Yeah, now you're. Yeah, see your body popping out of the wall now. Hey, how many times have you gotten fucked by a door in this game?
Twice.
Now, I highly doubt any developer will ever actually see this video, but fix whatever the hell that is with the doors. That should not be a thing happening, especially in a game based off of like loot and stuff, because you have to die and lose it, really. Game's been in early access for a long time now. Things like that really shouldn't exist. I like this game, but there's still issues. Oh, you're so close. There you go. There it is. Now, if you drop all your pants and everything out of your inventory, you can just click take all and it'll just autofill. Yeah.
Get me out of there. Fuck that shit.
That was dumb, right? Alright. Uh-huh. Oh shit!
Oh shit.
Behind. Yeah, you're standing by an open ass window. I think the AI shot you from the ground, maybe? Alright. I'm ready to clear this floor.
Oh shit!
Where?
Stairwell, fuck.
I'm not with you. Is the stairwell good?
Let me heal first.
Alright, I'm gonna push down next floor. There's two rooms to the right.
First one.
Yep.
First one's clear. I'm gonna hit that second one.
Yep. I'm going to the room next to me. Reloading, don't go into the room like that. Holy crap, there's still another. Pushing left. Ready when you are.
Oh shit!
No, what did you do?
How do I,
How did you just T-pose? What the fuck?
Cause I'm fucking trying to do the thing you told me to fucking do.
Yeah, is it gonna let you like sit on the floor or anything? Maybe? Oh my god. This fucking game. Oh, you did it! How'd you do it? How'd you do it?
Yeah, spacebar. Repeatedly.
Just spam jump. Okay, awesome. Now we know. Anyway, get in. Go away from the door, then shut it. Now go.
I'm learning.
Most of it should be clear on this edge, maybe? Maybe not? There should be people outside, too, maybe?
Oh, that's you! Fuck! You scared me! I saw your legs!
Oh my god, I just screamed like a girl. I'm gonna heal, and I'm gonna sit right here. Oh, don't die, you took 2 bullets. That was the last guy, too. Oh my god. Fuck. What's in the loot crate? Because I'm assuming you sprinted to it.
Oh yeah, I sprinted to it.
I really wish we could put bags inside our bags. In order to
look at the gun. More bags. Look at the gun.
What the fuck? Oh, that's cool. Yeah, look at that. You upgraded me.
I can't believe I shot you.
Dude, you shot me and made me scream. Like a girl. I wonder if my girlfriend heard me. Did you hear me scream? Yeah, okay. Yeah, she heard me scream. Dude, I'm just like walking and you just start blasting the shit out of me. Luckily, because you didn't kill me.
I thought you were an AI. All I saw was your pants. I was like, fuck.
What are you looking at the ground?
Yeah.
Oh, no. I think this is going to be the first time I'm actually going to start using armor in this game, too. I've never really progressed enough to actually use armor. After you scared me, my fucking, my heart hurts. My chest, where my heart's at, kind of hurts.
Did you say, my heart hurts? My heart, you know, where in my chest, where my heart is?
Yeah.
I can't with you sometimes.
Okay. That was weird. I can't explain what just happened. Don't shut the door on yourself this time.
Shut up. Oh, Joshua.
What?
Don't come in here yet.
Why? What did you do?
It's fine. Don't do it, Josh. Josh, don't. Stop. Thank you.
I was gonna say, well, if anything, you could just log out, and I'm sure it'll be fine later. You outies.
In 5 seconds.
Alright, oh my god, there's an airdrop coming. Oh, it's right next to us. There's an airdrop right next to us. It is right next to us. You are gone. Okay. I'm gonna go for that airdrop. Before I log off.
Catch you later.
Later, man. There's a boat spawn here. And airdrops land here. I kind of want to build a base right here. Oh. Got it all? An armor. That's an armor. It might be crap, but it's still an armor. God damn, this game looks so good sometimes. Just the lighting and everything going on. So that was 28 hours of Deadside, condensed into roughly 1 hour. There was a lot of stuff we did that would have been redundant to show in video, like us running multiple easy missions, general looting, and base building stuff. What I've shown here was really the meat of it all. However, I want to point out that this was on a low population server during our hours of playtime. There was other big bases around us, but we never really ran into our neighbors that I know of. So clearly, if we jumped from the normal 10 or so players online at a time that we were experiencing to the full 50, then there would have been a lot more action. But to be honest, we avoided all of that from the other servers because it would have just been clans and large groups of players on teams running around just ruining the experience. This was really the best way to show Ohlvann the game. I honestly like Deadside. What they have is pretty solid apart from some changes I would make. Much like a better inventory system, I don't like that I'm so restricted on how much I can carry or where I can and can't put certain items. It's just like annoying, you know? On top of, instead of making the map larger and larger, I would actually add way more stuff in the map. Way more bigger cities, more villages, condense some things down. Outside of that, it just needs more content. So much more content. But usually you can find the game on sale for like $9. And for that price, I believe it's worth it. Anyway, I'm Josh V. And you can find more content from all of us in the links and featured channels tab. Also, I make music, so make sure to go check that out as well. Thank you so much for watching. If you want more content like this, please let me know. Peace.